Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Matthew, I am an automation advisor. Today I will show you how to automatically print files in a folder. I have a folder with PDF files that I want to print. Start Fabody Automation Workshop as we are going to automate our printing workflow. Click the New Task button to open the Task Creation Wizard. The wizard will guide through the task creating process. The whole process is very intuitive and simple. Click Start. It is possible to start a task automatically with a trigger. We have a task scheduler that can start your workflow regularly, for instance, once a day, or on every workday. Automation Workshop can monitor a folder for new files and print them as soon as they appear. It can even monitor an FTP server or cloud for new files, but for this demo we will skip this part. Click Next. The workflow consists of actions that are basic building blocks. Click Add. Open the file and folder category, and choose the List Files action as we want to find files to print. Click OK. Type in the name of a folder, or you can use the Browse button if you like. In this task we will include only PDFs. Click OK to add this action to our task. Let's add another action. As we want to go over files one by one, choose the For Each Action from the Loops category. To access the file list, go to the Variable Wizard again, and choose the action we created in the previous step. Click OK. The file list will be populated at runtime with names of files in the folder. Click OK. Now let's add the printing step. Go to the printing category and choose the print file action. It accepts a file name as an input value, and we need to tell it to print files from the file list one by one. Click the variable wizard button and choose R for each action. Click OK. Click OK to add this action to the task. Now, to recap, the task will list all PDF files in our folder. It will go over files one by one, printing each file. Click Next and adjust other settings as needed. As the last step, give the task a meaningful name. Click Next and click Finish. Your task is ready. Click the Run Task button to start it. As you can see, it is printing our files one by one. A couple notes while the task prints our files. First, the printing speed depends on your printer model. And second, your PC or server needs Adobe Acrobat Reader or Foxit Reader installed to print PDF files. The log file shows that the printing is finished successfully. If you have not yet downloaded Automation Workshop, please do so via one of the links below in the description. No registration required, and it takes only a minute. I hope you find this useful, and thanks for watching. Till the next time.